work all week till sundown down on Daddy's farm, taking care of milk cows and cleaning out that barn. One day we fell on hard times. Dad said, son, we're gonna shut it down. So I went on off of thinking, and I made up a little plan. Well, early the next morning, well, I went to see Uncle Bill. Deep down in the woods, you know, where he's got a moonshine still. About a 1 week later, well, my plan did I pull off. Well, I poured 10 bottles of moonshine in that milk cow's water trough. Yeah, yeah, we got the moonshine milk cows down on Daddy's farm. Them cows, they been a-dancing, and they come into that barn. Well, Daddy's selling milk now to everyone in town. Daddy's been a-thinking just how things turned around. Well, the goats, they been a-dancing, 'cause they drinking with the cows. The sheep done broke the fence down, the whole herd, they got out. Chickens, they're all happy too, and it's the same thing with the geese. Instead of laying one egg now, well, they all laying three. Well, I never did tell Daddy about that plan I tried, till early the next morning when that water trough was dry. I knew I had to tell him about the moonshine and Uncle Bill. Daddy said, son, get to packing and go crank up that still. Yeah, yeah, we got the moonshine milk cows down on Daddy's farm. Them cows, they been a-dancing, they come into that barn. Well, Daddy's selling milk now to everyone in town. The milk tastes so good, they're asking just what he feeds them cows. Dad says it's a secret, it's all about know-how.